So we've got Shanae Greaves here from the Melbourne Boomers. How are you going, Shanae?
Really well, thank you.
That's good. Have you found your first season in the WNBL with the Melbourne Boomers?
Oh, look, it's been such a good opportunity. I never even dreamed that I would be, like, training with them, let alone, you know, getting to suit up and all of that. So it's just been an absolute wonderful experience, and I love it so far. It's such a great bunch of girls.
Not many people predicted Melbourne to have the impact this season that they've had. So the prospect of potentially playing finals must be exciting for the group.
It is. Yeah, you're right. I don't think anyone expected such a young team to be able to be in there. But the loss of Rachel hurt us a fair bit. But I think we've probably got, you know, some good enough players to get in there and give it, yeah, a real run for their money.
In terms of your development, although you haven't played a lot of minutes this season, in what way do you believe you've improved over the course of the WNBL season?
In every single way. Guys, you know, really, he focuses on the fundamentals, so we've got a lot of individual skill-based training sessions, but especially playing against people like Chelsea every week at training, you can't help but improve, especially in defence against her in the post. It's really helped a lot.
Has Guy spoken to you about what areas of your game you do need to improve on?
I think mostly in the post. He's had a go at me a couple of times at training. I just need to be a little bit stronger. I have trouble catching the ball sometimes because I've got butterfingers, but, you know, those things, they'll come, and he's really good with the encouragement for those kind of things, so that's been good.
When the WNBL season finishes, you're straight into the SEABL season. Are you looking forward to that?
Yeah, absolutely love Knox. I've been there since I've been a junior, so I love playing with those girls, and especially coming off a win last season, it's just going to be, yeah, I'm looking forward to another great season, especially under Cheryl. She's coming back, so that'll be good.
How was it winning last year, especially coming off back-to-back losses in the two previous years?
Yeah, those two losses, they weren't, you know, some of the fondest memories. So it's been really good to bounce back from that and get a championship. The girls are so excited to get there in the end, and probably made it all that sweeter after all the losses, yeah.
In 2014, you'll be without Beck Allen and Odette Andrew. How do you think Knox will go about filling that void?
Losing both of them will be pretty tough for us this season, but it gives everybody else an opportunity to step up. So some of the younger people coming through, they'll get more of an opportunity to play, and people like Rachel Quirk and Jess May, they'll definitely get more of an opportunity on court, which will be great.
Thanks for your time, Shanae, and good luck with the remainder of the WNBL season.
Thank you.